A state investment in municipal water systems will mean upgrades for Corry's wastewater treatment plant. Corry will be getting nearly $6.6 million for its Scioto Road plant that's just outside the city of Corry near the golf course. Money will fund new treatment facilities, a finished reservoir, new booster pump stations, and standby generators. The state is investing $136 million in 17 counties.